崔明华团长，首先我谨代表中国驻爱尔兰大使馆全体人员，旅爱的所有侨胞、学者和留学生，以及今天在场的所有人员，热烈欢迎由您率领的文化中国四海同春艺术团访问爱尔兰。在此我向艺术团的全体人员及在座的各位侨胞拜年，祝大家新年快乐。 T-shirt Concola My dear colleagues, your excellencies and madams, Dear ministers, TDs, senators, Lord mayorsAnd mayors, distinguished guests, dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Carmela Foyta, tonight we are gathering in Convention Center W with the full festival air to celebrate the arrival.Of the Year of the Dragon and enjoy the performances by the cultures of China, Festival of Spring Truth. What a great delight! So, first of all, on behalf of the Chinese Embassy, I wish all of you a Happy New Year, good health and happiness in the Year of the Dragon.The Spring Festival is the most important festival in China. It is a time for family reunions and national celebration. And it is the time when all Chinese people express their wishes for a prosperous year, both for their families and their motherland. I'm very happyto see that the annual Dublin Chinese New Year celebrations started on January 20th, and there have been celebrations in many cities in Ireland, like Cork and Galway. I'm very glad to be told that today, February 1st, it is alsoconsidered to be the first day of spring in Ireland. On this special day for celebrations and happiness, the cultures of China, Festival of Spring Truth, comes to our very friendlyand the beautiful country, Ireland. With friendship, happiness, and the best wishes for the new year, I'm sure their wonderful performances will make today more special. So, please allow me to extendmost welcome and sincere thanks to the troops on behalf of the Chinese communities in Ireland and all the guests here tonight. Dear friends, at this beautiful moment of bidding farewell to the year of 2011,welcoming and celebrating the Year of the Dragon. We are delighted to see the healthy and steady development of the bilateral relations between China and Ireland in the past year. With frequent high-level mutual visits and fruitful cooperation results in various fields, such as economy and trade, culture, science, and education. Today, I'm extremely happy that I would like to particularly thank the teachers, the controller, and so many ministers, and all the distinguished guests for celebrating the Spring Festival together with us. And also, I would like to thank President Higgins for his best wishes and kind words for this event. All of these demonstrate the friendship between China and Ireland, between our two peoples. My special thanks go to the Chinese community, UCD Confucius Institute, and all the friends from Ireland for their hard work, in organizing today's event. I believe that with our joint efforts, we will have a broader prospect for friendly cooperation between China and Ireland. Finally, I hope all of you could enjoy the performances, and a very happy new year to you all. Thank you. Kalamahako.